Seramai 64 pelajar dari negara-negara anggota ASEAN yang menyertai program pertukaran pelajar ASEAN, yakni ASEP kali ke-12, telah pun diadakan baru-baru ini. ASEP diadakan selama seminggu melibatkan para pelajar dari negara-negara anggota ASEAN yang mengambil bahagian dalam pelbagai aktiviti termasuk persembahan negara, pameran, persembahan budaya dan lawatan ke sekolah-sekolah. Antara aktiviti yang dimuatkan termasuk lawatan ke daerah Belait. Rombongan pelajar tersebut dibawa melawat ke beberapa tempat, antaranya Pusat Penemuan Minyak dan Gas OJDC Seria dan ke Sekolah Menengah Pangeran Anak Puteri Hajah Rashidah Sat Dato' Golkiah Lumut. Rampai Pagi TV sempat menemu bual peserta program tersebut.
Sabadi, my name is Tata. I'm come from Laos. I think about the places that I just visit today is more technology that Laos doesn't have it yet, and it teach children to know how to how physics is and we can continue to the future to improve the it better. I think the Brunei is the beautiful country. It's small country but it's have peaceful. Yes, and I'm so proud to be here. I expect next time I will come to Brunei again.
Here, my name is Gan from Thailand. Here, this is my first time here and I like it very much because like the weather, like a lot of tree and like less pollution than in Thailand. Here we have visited many mosques and just now we just visit like the place that, yeah, OJDC, yeah. I just expect to like meet friends and exchange our culture, our things like we do have or don't have. I hope I will have like my connection with friends like from different country and like we just continue to like keep in touch with each other, so maybe future we can do something with it. Yeah.
So my name is Safiq. I'm from Brunei. Based on my experience, I've never joined this type of programs. This is my first time, and this program is called ASEP, ASEAN Student Exchange Program. My experience in this program is very fun. It's also very tiring. I get to learn new stuff like traditional dance and learn to mingle with new friends. And also, I've met many new friends. Some of them are very nice. I mean, all of them are very nice, and they're very helpful. Also, our teacher are very helpful in teaching our dancing and presentation. And the places I've visited is very cool. Actually, it's my first time to visit Kampung Ayer, so it's very fun, and I get to see a lot of people there, their lifestyle. Also, the students here from other countries have different cultures, so it's a very fun experience to have a cultural exchange. Other than that, we visited OJDC. Before, it wasn't as fun, but now they made some changes, maybe because of the ASEP program. So it's a fun experience. And lastly, but not least, I'm very proud to be chosen out of the 360,000 population of Brunei.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Saya Amir, datang dari Malaysia. Ini kali pertama saya datang ke Brunei. Oh, Brunei ni memang seronok. Sebelum ni saya tak tahu apa yang menarik kat Brunei. So, masuk program ASEAN Southeast Asia Pertukaran Pelajar. Okay. Saya dapat banyak kawan baru daripada negara lain-lain. Maksudnya saya dapat belajar tentang tradisi dan budaya Brunei. Saya dapat tahu yang sejarah Brunei ni dia ada hubung kait dengan Malaysia, macam dia orang punya legenda dia pun hampir serupa, macam manis, si manis dengan si tanggang, Jong Batu. Dan first time lawat kampung air, kampung yang atas air. Dekat Malaysia rasanya tak ada. Jadi amat seronok. So macam tadi pergi Gas and Oil, OGGC, dapat cuba banyak exhibition pasal sains. Lepas tu ada macam peroleh banyak maklumat yang menarik. So dia interaktif, jadi dia tak macam membosankan, sebab kita dapat bermain sambil belajar. Program macam ni lebih banyak lagi, macam ke negara lain ataupun negara yang dekat dengan kita, untuk lebih mengenali dan rapatkan hubungan antara satu sama lain.
Hi, I'm Maria Samantha from the Philippines, and it's my first time to visit Brunei, and it's such a fun experience, especially since I get to go here for the ASEP. So I don't only learn about the Bruneian culture, I also learn about the culture of Thailand, Laos, and Cambodia, Malaysia, and many other countries. We actually learned a dance the other night, and it was very fun because all of the other countries participated, and we got to see the different dance styles and how everyone else moved. Oh, the food's very good. It's very spicy. It's quite different from the Philippines, where our food is mild. It's not spicy. From the ASEP, I hope that people from different countries, the young people, can learn how to cooperate with each other for the betterment of the different nations and the progress of our world.
Program tersebut selaras aspirasi negara yang menyediakan pendidikan yang terbaik bagi pelajar-pelajar supaya mereka memiliki personaliti dan ciri-ciri untuk menjadi seorang yang prihatin, bertanggungjawab dan berjaya. Mendidik generasi muda sedari awal adalah penting supaya mereka akan menjadi aset yang berharga di masa hadapan. Tema program tahun ini, Pelajar Kita, Masa Depan Kita, yakni Our Students, Our Future, menekankan peranan pelajar ASEAN dalam memajukan kerjasama dalam bidang pendidikan. Selain mengetengahkan kepentingan pemimpin-pemimpin muda ASEAN serta pembangunan politik dan sosio-budaya ekonomi rantau ini keseluruhannya. Antara tujuan utama ASEP ialah mewujudkan ikatan persefahaman dan kerjasama dalam kalangan pelajar ASEAN, di samping meningkatkan rangkaian pendidikan dalam kalangan negara-negara anggota ASEAN melalui lawatan ke sekolah. Selain itu juga, ia bertujuan membangun persahabatan, kreativiti, kemahiran kepimpinan dan personaliti melalui aktiviti-aktiviti berkumpulan, seminar dan perbincangan berkumpulan, serta meningkatkan kesedaran dari segi persamaan dan perbezaan dalam menyumbang ke arah keamanan dan keharmonian dalam ASEAN.